Once you find a source that you want to use, look at the top menu of the page. Click on the bookmark link. A small box should appear on the screen. Highlight the bookmark URL. Copy the link using Ctrl-C for PC or Command-C for Mac, or you can right-click on the highlighted URL and select Copy. Close the box by clicking on the square at the top right corner of the box.